at my ECG. So these two leads are my right arm, my left arm, then the ground, my right leg. You can see some resolution is not that good. I think that depends on the electrodes. But there is a relatively good QRS wave. So the low pass filter before the instrumental amplifier doesn't work. It introduces too much noise. So I reverted back to a post instrumentation amplifier, 33 hertz low pass filter, and it seems to work pretty good now. Okay. That's all the noise because I'm speaking and I'm moving right now. If I lay back, all right, well, that's because I'm holding my camera.